Okay, no. Somebody said, oh, but the Big Bang Theory contradicts any eternity at all. Okay, so if I may, I will show you now the Big Bang and why everything breathes and how currents can be eternal even when they move constantly. Nice Queen's pasty. Okay, as I made a lot of Queen's jelly. My kitchen is not very clean, but now I show you why the Big Bang does not contradict any eternity at all. If you imagine now, this is your universe. It's a light soup of your instant, you know, and everything breathes inside of it because of this movement. Yeah, you see? In breath, turning, out breath. There you have your Big Bang, the universe expanding. Understand? And then it turns suddenly to go back into inspiration, expiration, and in between you constantly die. In breath, oh, that will be a nice Queen's jelly. You understand now the Big Bang is not contradicting eternity? And how you are webbed into the universe with your own body, and where the place of death is, constantly in between those movements, expanding, compressing, expanding, compressing. Makes you dizzy? Okay. That is for the wonder, for you to see how the Lord of Peace holds the sacred instant of all the beings in these constant huge movements that you participate in with your breath. Goodbye.